We hear that a lot from clients. They don't mind recovering for their injuries and damages from an insurance company, but they don't want to financially ruin the person who actually caused the accident. If the insurance company is willing to tender the policy limits under a bodily injury liability policy, you can accept those limits and settle the case and move on.